Hi guys, welcome to my channel and thank you for stopping by. Well, it is this time of the year again, the 15th of September, and that is the day we put up our entry videos for the USACC group build, the Unified Scale Also Content Creators group build. And as you might know, this year I'm the one to pick the subject, the model kit we have to build. Thanks to Matthew over at Model Car Videos, who picked me to pick the kit we use. And he picked me because he was picked last year. Well, you know how it is. Anyway, thank you to Matthew from Model Car Videos for picking me. And if you don't know, this is the model I picked, the 68.start Hemi from Revell. A very cool kit, I think. You can build this stock and you can build it drag racer edition. I had this kit already, but as you can see, I already started it. I have to sand it down and give it some more paint. It's the first coat it got here. But I already started this one. So, of course, this one could not be used for the group build. So, I ordered a new one. And I got that. And I didn't even open it yet. So, let's open it and see. I hope it is complete. I hope it don't have any errors in it, because I have to admit that the last two kits I started, they had some errors, a lot of guys claim that it's because they are made in China. I don't know if that's true, but at least I know that when the kits were made in the States, I never experienced anything wrong with the models. That was extremely rare. But the last two kits I opened, they had major flaws. One of them, as you can see in this picture, the axle, I don't know what happened, and the other one, the 49 Mercury, there was simply a big hole in the engine. So yeah, but let's hope for the best. I opened the box and I don't want to do an unboxing, but I just check that everything looks okay. The glass looks fine. And these parts, you know, this is just a quick inspection, but it looks like it's good. Everything is good. I hope. The chrome parts, the wheels, bumpers, grill. Yeah, it looks like everything is fine, so that's good. And finally, the decal sheet. Not that I will be using many of them in this kit, but they also look nice. Okay, but that was the first step. As you can see, an unbuilt kit. And everything looks to be in order. So that is a good thing. Now, what do I do with this kit? Well, I actually had an idea. Let's just open here. Here are the dart body. And then I had this kit. Or I have this kit. And maybe you can figure out what my thought was with this one. But I have to admit that it could be cool to make a dart wagon. But yeah, I think it's too much work. I have to be a little careful, and it doesn't fit 100%. The wagon roof is a little big for the dart, so I don't think I will go this route anyway. I have to be careful not to to produce too much work for myself, because suddenly maybe I will not be able to finish, and I don't want to risk that. So anyway, guys, this is the kit that I chose, and there's still plenty of time. The 16th of March, if I remember correct, is the day where we have to put up the final video with the final model kit. And of course, there's still time for that. But I have to take some time here in the beginning to figure out what I want to do with this kit. But I will not build it as a drag racer, because I have the other one I showed you, and that will be built box stock as a drag racer. So this one will probably be some kind of street machine. I don't think I will build a pro street. And I don't think I will build a, yeah, what do you say, 70s style, 80s style street machine. I did a lot of those. But I think I will build this one as a, yeah, just as a street machine, and then see where it takes me. I already started to design some decals for it. I will print those myself, and I designed some decals that I think will work, and then I'll just take it from there. But anyway, guys, this was just a short video to show you that I have the unbuilt dart kit, and I will take part in the USACC Group Build 2024/25, the 68 dart Hemi. So thank you for watching, guys. Be sure to check out for updates. It will be a while before the first update, because as I just mentioned, first of all, I have to find out what I'm actually going to do with this kit. And then I will start to work on it. But before that, I have three or four other kits that has to be finished this year. And one of them I didn't even start yet. So it will take a little time before I start this one. But you will be able to see in my... when my videos came out, comes out, you can follow along. There's a lot of marks on these slicks, but I guess you can sand it out. Yeah, okay. But thank you guys for watching. Please check out my Spring store. You know the drill. Every information is underneath this video. And I will see you in my next video. So until then, take care, guys. Bye-bye.